Smile make your bitch disappear. She rubbing my cup with her tears.
Keeping it fresh like it's baking soda. Say hi to the cities I'm flying over. Impressive ain't even a word. The boss in this shit and you taking notice.
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today, bitch, I have another Fashion Nova haul for you guys. And it's extra motherfucking special for two reasons. One, because it's Valentine's Day. We're in the month of February, bitch. So love is in the fucking air.
She don't have a man.
Yeah, kind of, not really. And two, I have two fucking special guests here today, Danny and Alan, and they're gonna be rating my fucking outfits today and letting me know if they'd fuck me in them. They look hella far, but it's because, like, I want it to be set up so you guys can see me in the hallway and, like, you guys can see them too. I'm gonna start trying stuff on. Do you guys want me to start, like, crazy or like?
I want to see simple. Okay, well, build up.
Okay, well, I guess this is the first one. Yeah, so this is simple. What do you guys think?
I think it's very sporty. I would go to like the mercado with that.
Yeah, right?
And I'd like to go fuck your man.
You can go fight crime with that.
1 to 10, what do you give it?
100.
I give it a 9.
A 9?
Yeah.
What about you?
I actually give it like a 8 or 7.
Okay, cool.
I just feel like I need to see you glam.
Yeah.
Right. You know,
yeah. Okay, cool.
to finish off the fantasy, you
to
know?
Balance
like,
it out.
Yeah, I think it's cute.
Yeah, I mean, I got the
like, you can't get it anywhere else type of thing.
Yeah, so I'm gonna try on the second outfit then.
Might be hard to love a girl like me.
I just wanted you to know.
Okay, so this is the second.
Ooh.
Wow!
That's club approved.
Yeah?
That's like that thought bitch that no one likes in the fucking school dance approved.
No, ooh. That's
like high school or middle
school? Like high school. Like a high school.
The bad bitch? The thought bitch?
No, you know what?
No. It gives me.
Pizza, get a thought vibe.
Yes! So you're the bitch that walks in and everyone's like,
oh, she's a hoe!
Yeah, she's a hoe.
She's here?
She's a hoe, my bad.
It's crazy because since I've lost weight, like, I always kind of struggle with my size now. This is a size medium, but I wish I would have got a small.
Because
it would have, like, been, like, snatched.
Yeah,
you
feel like it is a little loose.
Yeah, right here.
But I'm so used to seeing you with tight-ass shit.
Yeah.
I don't know how she does it, you guys. If I were to wear a tight-ass dress, I'd look like a tamán.
You know what, though? Like, the dress is so fucking cute. Like, it's really elegant, but, like, sexy, you know?
It's, like, sexy thonagant.
So, like, 1 for 10?
I give that an 8.
I give it a 9.
I give it an 8.
I think it's super cute.
Okay, cool.
But now, Tatiana.
You guys, I'm gonna take over Annette's channel right now. Story time. And so, right now, it is Sunday, and tomorrow night, we leave to Vegas. So, we're helping Annette pick out her outfits because I want my bitch to look fine the fuck. I want her to find herself a nice, fine Vegas man to dig her down. Because I'm excited for Vegas, you guys.
Three.
Oh, that's
yes.
Literally, like, me voy a acostar con mi jefe, man.
Dude, right? I'm like,
that gives me like, oh
I'm
my
here
god.
For business.
Yes.
Thanks, but
let me see. I can see that with some heels.
And it's like fresh, so like, you know, you got like.
Se te mira bien bonito, dude. Moon, the fucking patita just like. Some chicken leg.
Moon.
I give it like a 9.5.
9.5. Okay, so this is like a strong outfit.
Yeah,
it's like,
you should take that one to Vegas.
Okay,
yeah.
Vegas approved.
Because I have kind of a lot of stuff, but like I want to take some extra outfits, but I also want some like comfy outfits.
That I feel like will get you a lawyer.
Yeah, dude. I need to be a rich daddy bitch.
Yeah, that'll get you a daddy
quick fuck. I like a quick fuck.
Here we go.
Ooh.
Hello. Dude, honestly, this set is so fucking cute. It's like a Fashion Nova, like, print set, and it's so fucking cute. It's like a little bandeau, and then it has like the skirt, but it's kind of like what is this called? Suede.
Yeah,
suede. Like, it's kind of like suede, and it looks very luxurious.
It does look
suede,
cute,
right? It's pretty cash though. Yeah.
I think like an 8.
And you said what? A 9?
Yeah, a 9.
A 9. Okay, so
but it's still cute.
Let's move on to the next.
Vegas approved, bitch.
This one's Vegas approved or not?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, maybe.
So hopefully my bun doesn't come out.
Your panocha?
Your bun?
I want to see that.
What type of bun is it? Is it
a concha?
Pan dulce.
It's a concha.
This is so fucking
That's
nice.
That's so cute. Dude, for the beach. That's Vegas.
I like it.
That's a 10.
Like, this is a must.
Yeah, this is a 10. Definitely.
This is for like when we go to the pool. Even though it's gonna be cold as fuck.
Like, I wear that. Even if I look like a fucking tamal man.
Dude, you could wear the cape. Like this.
I'll wear the cape and I'll
be fine. A body never gets.
Actually, let me borrow that for the meet and greet.
Yeah, girl, right?
After you.
February 9th.
Go.
See you there, bitch.
Dude,
this one's fucking fire.
Yeah.
It's fire? Come on.
Yes. Ready?
Come on down,
bitch. I'm just gonna like cover my boobs just in case.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's so fucking cute.
That's like a, I don't have a Valentine's Day outfit, but I'm
yeah,
a hoe.
I don't have a Valentine, but like.
But like, I'm a hoe and I'll end up with someone that night.
But like, where can I wear this, bro?
To the club?
Everywhere.
Oh my
to
god.
To go grocery shopping. Bitch, you're in that motherfucking
situation.
Dude,
you can get some donuts.
Oh my god, you look like a limon!
Dude, that literally gives me like the guy, the Curious George.
Moon! Oh I straight up do!
Oh my god!
Banana?
Cute, this banana!
This is like a super comfy set, and you guys already know me, I love sets because like I'm always in a hurry and I never really like to put together outfits, so like sets are definitely my fucking go-to.
It's a 9.
A 9? Like, should I take it?
Yeah.
I mean, this is pretty casual. I feel like I can even wear this with like a hoodie sweater if I have to, and like sneakers. This one's like
that gives me carpet
carpet,
dude. Like those carpets at casinos.
Mood. I'm gonna blend right in, bitch. This is a family party outfit.
I give it like a 7.
A 7.
I give it more like a 6.
Okay, so that's like the lowest. This is like the lowest. Okay. This is the last shirt that I have from Fashion Nova. Of course, I had to get like a t-shirt.
A
you
t-shirt.
Guys already know me.
That's cute.
I love t-shirts.
Wait, are the leggings part of it?
Yeah. Well, no. Actually, these are Fashion Nova, but they didn't come with it. But I think it looks cute.
Yeah, it's cute.
Right?
It literally gives me like Kim Kardashian vibes.
Like, that's something you like chilling on.
This would look cute with some like clear heels, you know, like a simple glam.
Oh, God,
yeah.
Dude.
This would look really, really
Kanye
cute.
Kanye West.
Yeah. Kanye West. Kanye. Hi!
I give that, 8.9 to
the outfit or like the shirt?
The shirts! Okay, the shirt alone.
I fucking
but like the fit, I guess, because it's Fashion Nova anyway.
Fashion Nova.
So. I love the leggings, for sure,
like
for sure
eight,
I love the leggings.
Nine.
The shirt is like skater vibes to me.
Cool.
I feel like it's cute. I think it's a 9.
The shirt is so fucking comfortable too. I'm really picky with t-shirts. I don't like when it's like that
thick
material. No, yeah, this shit's like super comfy and it's like flowy, you can see. So I got it like in a size medium though, so I would say like go a size up if you want it to be flowy. So just a tip. That is pretty much it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. There was a bunch of different types of outfits in today's videos, but let me know which one you guys liked the best. Shout out to the judges.
What is up?
Gracias.
Gracias.
Where's my check?
Mood, where's my check? Fuck you, bitch. Invoice, thanks. Check your emails. If there's any pieces that you guys liked, the links will be down below, so be sure to check them out, bitch. But with that being said, I love y'all so much, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Smoking on Doja, I play with a kitty. Who do it better? He lying, you tripping. Bitches look pretty, riding my bitch. People praise the things he say. Cut up so much, I should be my...